That's his bread and butter.
I'm gonna switch with friends though.
You almost switched?
Yeah.
And you'd have one clinic.
What?
And you'd only have one as it stands right now.
No, I'm saying like a couple of weeks ago.
Oh.
Like swap clinics.
Yeah, I go back July Clary. It's been my question. It should have been out like.
That's the one move.
Take that as I don't have a few minutes.
I got like 35.
I gotta tell which stuff.
I'm trying to get this stupid thing to print.
What are you trying to print?
Yeah,
this is just, you can do this when you get back. You get here for the table. If it's not, if it's still not working when you get back, go in. We'll, I want to leave it like 65 million years now. So I can add that to some of the clients.
Cam, 6th and 53rd in Manhattan?
Yeah.
How hard is that to drive to? Like, where is that?
6th and 53rd. So, it's like Midtown? It's just on, I think, the west side.
Yeah.
Did he, I mean, you probably take a train. Parking lot. Honestly, what I like sometimes doing is I park in Hoboken and I take the bus in from there. But don't do that. You can park in Hoboken right by the path and take the path in to like, I think it's, I don't know if it goes above 23rd.
That's nicer.
Guys, we all get to a stage in our life where we've earned ourselves an upgrade. Age sets in. Not as hot as it used to be. Should have been sent to the curb a long time ago. Which is why I upgrade.
Oh, what a save.